Lyrica Anderson and A1 just had their first child together, and here's what Lyrica Anderson had to say about it on Instagram. He's here. Follow my son at Ocean Zion Bentley. You have changed mommy's life. I can't stop smiling. Hashtag baby Ocean. Hashtag baby Bentley. Let me know what y'all think about it all below. Meat Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notify, share this video on social media so that way everybody named Mama 2 knows that Ocean Zion Bentley is here. Congratulations to Lyrica and A1, aka Raven and Eddie. That's, they remind me of Raven Simone and Eddie or Orlando Brown. But anyways, guys, the point is this, man. I always wonder what Raven and Eddie's baby will look like, and I can't even know because she done plastered an emoji on the baby's face. So I don't, you know what, I take that back. I think that the baby's face is an emoji. Plot twist. Anyways, y'all, let me know what y'all think about it below. Meat Magazine. Oh, would you cover up your baby's face on social media, or would you let your baby shine? I think it's a good idea. You know, people don't need to know what your kids look like. You know, it's social media. People are stupid, and you know, they can Photoshop your baby or anything. So I say, hey, keep as much of your personal life private and offline as possible. But all right, y'all.